What is it? Have I made you unhappy?
No. I would only be unhappy if you ever stopped loving me.
London would have to melt into the Thames first.
No time for rest. No pillow for my head. Nowhere to run from this.
I give you leave that we may always speak freely with each other. Honestly. Openly and with a true heart. For me, that is the true definition of love.
Just wanna lay me down and finally try to get some sleep. We carry on through the storm. Tired soldiers in this war. Remember what we're fighting for. Meet me on the battlefield.
I am here with my every breath, with every fiber of me.
Shots ring out. We may be the first to fall. Everything could stay the same, or we could change it all. Meet me on the battlefield. Standing face to face with our own human race. We commit the sins again, and our sons and daughters pay. Our tainted history is playing on repeat. If we could change it, if we stand up strong.
Oh my God, what is this?
I want all of them to know exactly how much I love you.
Then, like my family motto, I am the most happy.
Be brave and meet me on the
bed. That's what my daddy is doing his business. I fight you, fight you. It's just
you. You've lost my boy.
Why are you doing this?
Why did you have to do this?
No.
You have no one to blame but yourself for this. I was distressed to see you with that wench, Jane Seymour. Because the love I bear you is so great.
No, you always told me that we should be truthful with each other. You said it was the definition of love.
Then here's the truth. You must shut your eyes and endure, like your betters have done before you.
How can you say that to me? Don't you know I love you 1,000 times more than Catherine ever did?
And don't you know that I can drag you down as quickly as I raised you?
Henry, please. Henry, please. For the love you bear our child. For the love of a little
girl. You lied to me. You always lied to me.
No!
You were not a virgin when you married. You were not what you seem. Your father and your brother arranged everything.
No! I loved you. I loved you. And I love you still. Please, after everything we've been to each other, after everything we were, please. One more chance. One more. I pray and beseech you all to pray for the life of the king, my sovereign lord and yours, who is one of the best princes on the face of the earth, who has always treated me so well. Wherefore I submit to death with a good will.